What is going on, everyone? It is Super here, and I'll bring you guys this video to talk a little bit about the new Advanced Warfare DLC that's going to be hitting Xbox Live first and then PS3 and PS4 a month later, which is going to be the Ascend map pack. It's going to be coming out on March 31st. I'll put it on the screen right now. And as you guys can see, based on the picture, it's pretty standard map pack for Call of Duty. The only difference is, of course, for Advanced Warfare, you have Exo Zombies. So you get another, map for Exo Zombies. And also it comes with a DLC, the LMG / shotgun, which a lot of people already have. If you are a season pass holder and you're on the Xbox, Xbox Live, I'm going to be talking about DLC weapons a little bit later in the video, but for now, let's go over the four multiplayer maps. Site 244, as you guys can see in the background of the map, you could see Mount Rushmore, and that's a pretty cool little thing in the map. Climate, Perplex, and Chop Shop. You can't really tell too much from these screenshots. I'm looking forward to seeing whenever they release the teaser trailer for these map packs. Usually it happens like 2 days or a day before the maps actually come out, so really looking forward to that. But yeah, pretty standard stuff as far as map packs are concerned. Let me know if you guys are looking forward to it and which map has you the most excited, or based on screenshots, which one you guys want to play first. Site 44 is pretty much going to be the consensus for everyone. It just looks really, really interesting. Climate also has like a nice look to it. But yeah, that's it for that. Now let's get on to the other topic that I wanted to talk about, which is gun DLC. And eventually, for Advanced Warfare, they have to give us a sniper DLC. It hasn't happened in these two last map packs, so it has to happen either in the next map pack or in the final map pack, which will really suck because that's going to be the time when most people are just really, really looking forward to the next COD and don't even care about the current COD. So at least if the sniper comes out in the third DLC, which would be the next one, a lot of people are going to be excited, interested, and hop on Advanced Warfare and play it a bunch, which I'm definitely going to do. So in the comments of the video, let me know what sniper you guys would like to see come for Advanced Warfare as a DLC in one of the next two map packs. They have to do it because they done the assault rifle with the first one, the laser gun assault rifle, then light machine gun / shotgun in this DLC. So they have to give us a sniper rifle, hopefully in the next one. I wonder if they're going to keep the theme of have it be like a laser type gun. That'll be really interesting to see a sniper rifle that's like a laser type gun. But yeah, let me know in the comments. For me, I think the ideal sniper rifle for me would be the DSR because I just fucking love that gun. I've said it before, it's my favorite sniper rifle of all time. I just love the gun so much. If it's not going to be a DSR, which it probably won't be because it's a, Treyarch game, the DSR comes from a Treyarch game, I would probably want like an Intervention, just because the Intervention looks so awesome, man. As a bolt action sniper rifle fan, it looks amazing. Of course, we have to see what they're gonna do as far as if they're gonna keep the theme with laser, which I think they are. So they're probably gonna come up with a brand new sniper rifle, which could be interesting as well. So yeah, that's gonna be it, guys. I hope you enjoyed the video. Let me know if you guys are looking forward to the next Advanced Warfare DLC coming March 31st. So I hope you enjoyed the video, and I will see you guys later.